Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. If you have a Kia, guys, and if your transmission is stuck in park, guys, and you cannot actually, guys, shift it, let's say the car is running, you press the brake pedal like you're supposed to, okay, and then the car doesn't go, okay, it could be due to multiple things such as bad brake switch, it could be bad shifter, solenoid here, release solenoid, it could be multiple things, bad traction control module, computer, all that stuff. But if you need to actually put it in neutral, okay, or just to load it on a trailer, never drive it that way, guys, never do. What do you have to do now? Okay, all we have to do, get a screwdriver, and right here, guys, okay, you're going to have, in some cases, you may have a little cap. Ours is missing. If you have it, just pull it out. And then all we have to do, get a screwdriver, okay, press down, and now you can shift it, guys, pretty easily. Now let's remove the screwdriver. It's stuck. Now push down. That's it. You can see, so you can push the car off if you need to or anything like that. Hopefully the video will be helpful to any of you having a Kia. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.